In the 1940s, Conoco was a pioneer in offshore drilling in 50 feet of water. Today, Conoco is spearheading a billion-dollar project to build the world's first all-weather floating platform to produce oil in 500 feet of water. And this Conoco platform can operate in thousands of feet to reach oil that would otherwise be unreachable. Conoco. This year, we're spending nearly $3 billion on energy.